Kathy.
I can't make it.
Where are you going?
I can't tell you that.
Jack, tell her where you're going. In fact, tell her who you work for. She'll be impressed.
I work for the CIA, and the director asked me at the last minute to come with him to Russia to do a nuclear arms inspection.
That is so lame.
Hello?
You're about to breathe air that's way over your pay grade, so listen up. You're going to be asked for analysis and advice, so be sure you know what you're talking about. Welcome to the CIA, sport.
At a time of increasing tension.
According to this, there are 17 senior scientists on duty today.
I only count 14.
Deliberate deception.
Three Russian scientists are missing. I need to know where they are.
Shut up.
I don't go on the missions.
I just write reports.
So write a report about it.
Well, I'm an analyst.
I'm not trained for this.
Just be my eyes and ears.
I can't be with somebody who's going to keep their life hidden from me, Jack.
I will not let that happen.
And new enemies.
You don't fight Russia and America. You get Russia and America to fight each other and destroy each other.
Only two men suspect the truth.
What's a South African doing in the Ukraine? With three Russian scientists in a crate from Israel.
Fair guess, they're building a bomb.
From the electrifying bestseller by Tom Clancy.
The crate was put on a cargo freighter headed for the East Coast.
What?
And the producer of Clear and Present Danger and Patriot Games.
It's Ryan! The bomb is in play!
Ben Affleck.
Where's the president now?
They're taking him airborne. They think it might be the Russians.
It wasn't the Russians!
Morgan Freeman.
It adds up. You just don't like what it adds up to.
If you strike against the Russians, you sacrifice your moral authority.
We have reason to believe the bomb was the work of terrorists, not the Russians.
Hit him.
Mr. President, they're scrambling the fighters.
My orders are to get the right information to the people who make the decision.
Put it in your report.
And if you shut me out, your family and 25 million other families will be dead.
The sum of all fears. Directed by Phil Alden Robinson.
Albert Einstein.
Rock musician Yahoo Sirius must be the craziest guy in Australia.
I discovered the formula for splitting beer atoms.
My name is Marie. Marie Curie.
In a subtle and silly film, this guy's weird humor has no equal and is guaranteed to leave you laughing. And, by the way, totally confused as well. Try it if you dare.
An atomic bomb.
Thank you.
The safety of the world's top spies is in the hands of Johnny English.
You're unbelievable.
Now, the last man standing is our last hope.
We can't afford any mistakes.
I couldn't agree more, sir.
You're unbelievable.
Sorry, Johnny English, I'm a secret agent.
Rowan Atkinson. Johnny English, rated PG.